Motherfucker.
That sounds good, don't it?
What's this plate say? 5.54 whore. Ah, I like that. 5.4 whore. That's alright. First one I see. It's a bad bitch, ain't it?
A Roush. S197 Roush. Problem is, we got this damn diesel beside us. God, they're obnoxious, man. I can't stand fun diesels. Here he goes.
Turn left onto 25th Street North.
Shit. 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 Shit.
It's a Roush.
That's a fine Mustang right there. Yeah, that something's bad.
Thing's fine. That's a sweet freaking 5-liter Coyote. That thing's nice. Three valve GT and it's clean. Look at that. It's clean, man. Looks good.
That thing's sweet. Thing's clean as shit.
And clean, tastefully done. It's got a little bit of a stance to it, it looks like, you know, just a little bit. Maybe some Ford Racing springs or Ford Motorsport springs or something, but looks like it's just barely sitting a little bit lower than stock. Factory wheels, nice exhaust. It's all you need, man. That's it. I don't need fancy crap. It's Just throw some fat tires on those factory wheels. That's it. Lower the stance a little bit, give it that aggressive road racing stance. A little bit of horsepower stuffed under the hood, and that's it, man. Just some bolt-ons. That's it. That's all you need. Nice, clean, classy, tastefully done car. That's all.
One of them red Honda emblems on the back.